what we gotta do to go racing.
Levi.
Killers! Start your engine!
That is your starting field tonight for $5,022 to win. Jack Storrett Memorial. Folks, get on your feet. You see the Storrett Trucking Pace Truck out front. We're going to give you a four-wide salute right here down the main straightaway. You got about 20,000 horsepower at a slow rumble down. Wave your hands, wave your arms. Fireworks in the air. Fireworks getting ready to go off on the speedway. Honor a great man tonight and remember a great man, Mr. Jack Storrett, who helped so many in dirt late model racing. There's very few drivers out there that haven't had some kind of support from Mr. Jack. One of the nicest, most humble men you'll ever meet. I'm on Race Monitor tonight. At the 49, Ferguson the 22, that's your front row. Brett Hamm the 18, the 57 of Zach Mitchell. That's row two, row three, the 101 of Casey Roberts, the 421 of Big A Anthony Sanders. Good one, 50 laps, $5,022 on the line. Jack Storrett Memorial, the green flag, here we go. Side by side into one. Davenport with a slight advantage. Ferguson's going to swing it around. Got one stop right in the front straightaway. Shirey upside down.
To stay buckled in if he wants to turn it over.
Driver is okay. They just asked him to stay buckled in if he wants.
She said if he's not coming out of that car, call the ambulance up here.
No, we good.
Okay. Gonna hit the record.
I was gonna say, record might wanna move.
Or is it?
Yes, it will. It will hit that record if they let it go. I would rather than ease him down.
Yeah, they need to hook up and ease him down. Services. They provide a variety of services, a leader in the Southeast in hauling and transporting, as well as complete towing and recovery services. No job is too big or too small for M&W. Carl Sherwood Transport is your business. Davenport and Ferguson, row one. Zach Mitchell, row two. Then it's Casey Robertson, Anthony Sanders, row. Be looking at your flag stand. When the green flies, they'll be on the gas. Good start, side by side. Davenport with a half car advantage. He'll slide up, do a little slide job. Look at Brad Hamm underneath, side by side for the lead. Davenport going to ride the cushion. Brad Hamm down to the bottom. Brad Hamm to the lead. Ferguson, he'll ride the second. Little bit of contact between Ferguson and Davenport. Ferguson going to look underneath the 18 machine. He'll hold him off. Davenport now, he'll catch up. He's going to look to the inside.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Pull that, pull that.
Hamm, Ferguson, Davenport, Roberts, Brent Dixon. Brad Hamm slipped up. He'll hold the lead, though.
Oh, no.
A little loose
thing.
on the brakes. You see the sparks fly. Riding the bumps through one and two.
Once they get straight, it's
Ferguson looking a little bit lower than Ham through the turn, trying to find a way around. But a Ham will hold him off again. Good battle back there for the 7th and 8th. Between. In the books this time by. It's still Ham and Ferguson. They separated themselves a little bit by about two car lengths from Jonathan Davenport. Then it's about 10 back to Casey Roberts, and the field's already to the rear of the field, tail of the field. Zach Mitchell's car just jumped in the air about 3 feet as he entered turn one. He'll hang on to it. Rambo Dennis Franklin running well tonight. He's in the sixth position.
Maybe seven.
Rambo looking under Big A. Anthony Sanders, they'll go three wide. No, they think Rambo thinks better of it, working by the lap car of BJ Kochkraft. In the 18 car, he's opening up an advantage of 2-3 car lengths over Chris Ferguson. Ferguson looking under Ham for the lead. Ham will hold him off as they go back to one.
JD doing a big jumper there.
Fourteen will go in the books this time by. Ham, Ferguson, Davenport, throw a blanket over them. Ferguson bicycles it through two. But he stays right on the rear deck lid of Brett Ham. Back in the field. There's single file. Casey Roberts by himself in the fourth position. Still a battle out front with Ferguson right on the deck lid of Brett Ham. Davenport only about three car lengths behind Ferguson. Ferguson looking to the inside of Ham. Ham able to power it up off the turn, pulls him two car lengths. They are getting to the tail of the field. Ham's going to work underneath the 29 away. Top of two. Seven of Zach Mitchell stopped on the high side of turn number one and two. Possible flat tire. Ham with a push vehicle behind him. Hope terminal. Pulling to the pits. Brett Ham in the 18 car being pushed to the pit area.
Good call, Mr. Carlson.
Ferguson on the gas. Green flag back out. Ferguson now on lap number 18 has opened up about a four-car length advantage over Jonathan Davenport.
Excuse me, Scott.
Watch Dennis Rambo Franklin. He's found a little different way around the speedway, right on the cushion through one and two. Missing the Humpty Dumpties. Ferguson now pulled Davenport by about half a straightaway. As we put 22 in the books.
Davenport's up there now. He's diving it off.
Yeah. More things than he had done. Why did you turn your blue lights on?
This time by your leader, Chris Ferguson, will see cross flags halfway down, halfway to go for $5,022 here at the Jack Starrett Memorial. Ferguson with about a straightaway lead over Jonathan Davenport. Ferguson trying to make it back to back to back, three in a row Jack Starrett Memorials. Davenport just turned his best lap of the race on lap number 27. That don't happen often. Davenport trying to reel in Ferguson. Lead is 2.3 seconds. Caution, turn number four. Car of BJ Kochcroft, excuse me. When he gasses it up, that's when the green flag will fall. 29 in the books, 21 to go. Green flag. Ferguson leads them back to one. He'll move up the track a little bit now. Rambo tried to dive it in below the one of Brent Dixon. Couldn't make it happen that time for the fourth position. Michael Brown in the 24D started 10th. He's up to 7th. Thank you. 1.3 seconds for Ferguson over Davenport. It's another second back to Casey Roberts. You've got a Rocket XR1 out front, a Barry Wright Icon in second, and a Longhorn in third. Pain to go. Ferguson's pulled that lead another tenth up to 1.4 seconds. Does Davenport have anything left? Can he reel him in? He's got 14 laps now to show. Ferguson pulling away from Davenport about a tenth a lap now.
Somebody told him to get out.
Ferguson maintaining about a 2 second advantage now over Jonathan Davenport. Bends another second back to Casey Roberts. Rambo in the two car trying to reel the one of Brent Dixon back in. The 22 of G.R. Smith also there, just about two car lengths off the deck of Rambo. To go that time by for your leader. Off of turn four, Ferguson will see two to go. Off of turn two, Ferguson out front. He's got a commanding lead over Jonathan Davenport coming back to the line. It will be Chris Ferguson makes it three in a row, Jack Stewart Memorials. He's followed by Jonathan Davenport and Casey Roberts. We'll go down trackside and speak to the top three.
Chris Ferguson getting ready to climb from the machine. This is back to back to back. Three in a row for your Jack Stewart Memorial winner, Mr. Chris Ferguson. Congratulations, Chris. Congratulations. I know this one means a lot to you. First thing you said was, I'm wore out.
Yeah, that was definitely a physical track tonight, but that's just sometimes you just get that. So hats off to all these guys that made it 50 laps tonight. I hate that for Brett. I'm not sure what he broke, but he had a good car. And me and Jonathan, we drove pretty hard in the last couple laps, and he snuck by us the first couple laps. But I can't say enough about this Rocket chassis and Penske shocks that held up for 50 laps, 50 hard laps tonight. This is awesome. We got another one for Jack. It wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here today. He's the one that brought me to Super Late Model Racing, so it's cool to win down here in front of all these fans. I like coming down here.
You've done well here lately.
Yeah, no doubt. And like I said, I can't thank my crew and all my sponsors here tonight and all the sponsors to help out on the car. Them guys done great tonight. I left a little bit out there in qualifying, but they picked up the slack for me, and the car was just, even through the holes, we were still pretty good.
You got to give a thanks, as you said, to your sponsors, Live Oak Dentistry, RPM Trailer Sales, K&K Trucking.
Yeah, Diff Trim Machining, Harkey Racing, Champion Spark Plugs, Joe's Racing Products, all these guys. So many product sponsors, and so many people are part of this team. I want to thank all my crew guys, specifically all of them that are here tonight and the ones that didn't make it tonight. Like I said, this Clemens motor ran great, and Rocket ran even better, and the Penske shocks were on point tonight.
Three in a row for Chris Ferguson. Jonathan, congratulations. Good second place run. Hard race tonight.
Yeah, it's all right. You know, it is what it is. We know what we're going to get when we come here sometimes. But, you know, just another good, solid, you know, run for our new Icon chassis. Just got to thank CNH Paving and D&E Marine, H&O. Hauling and grading, B&A, Pallet Industries, you know, everybody makes this thing possible with Penske shocks. Of course, you know, our motor ran good tonight with that new Ford Hatfield. So, you know, we just got to, you know, put all the pieces together. We're getting better and better. We're trying new things. And, you know, we was decent tonight. I messed up getting in turn three there on the first lap and let Ferguson and Brent slip by me. I hate, you know, Brent had that bad luck there with his. I don't really know what happened there, but I'd like to see one of these Icons get a win.
I'm sure it will soon. You are definitely making some gains on it for sure.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, you know, the guys back at the shop, they've been working really hard. Can't say nothing about them. So congratulations to Chris. I know Jack definitely meant a lot to him and his family, so that's pretty cool.
Congratulations, Jonathan Davenport. That win, Casey, congratulations. Third place run tonight.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Just salvaged third place finish there. So, you know, just thank everybody for coming out and supporting the racetrack. And just like to thank Cushman Paint and Body, M&S Concrete, Bad Boy Off-Road, Penske Racing Shocks, Longhorn Chassis, Schaefer Racing Oil, VP Race Fuel, Hoosier Racing Tire, everyone that makes it possible for us to come out here and race. And just thank the good Lord for allowing us to be here. And hopefully everybody can have a safe trip home. And see you guys next week.
Tell you what, you got to be happy when you come down to Mr. and Ms. Cushman's track and have a good show.
Yeah, we'd like to run a little better, but we'll take a third, I guess. And I know Mr. Jack meant a lot to me and a lot to my corner for sure. Him and Mr. Cushman, real tight, big buddies. And so it's real special for them, you know, to do this race. It means a lot to them and means a lot to us as well. Maybe one day we'll get it. I know Ferguson's real good. Congratulations to him. And so we'll keep plugging away. Maybe one day we'll get one of these.
Congratulations, Casey Roberts. Strong third place run here at the Jack Stewart Memorial tonight. We'll be back next weekend at Sonoya Raceway on Saturday and Rome Speedway on Sunday.